born in Caracas.
That's what I call an abstract subconscious in Caracas in general. The 50s and 60s were very important in a kind of painting. But it wasn't there, it was when I left that all this came out. London allows you to be yourself, really. When I'm here, because there's no connection to this place, I could actually become whatever I wanted. I could be more Venezuelan, in a way. It's paradoxical, but that's how it works, I think. There are different kinds of painters. There's ones who think and draw and plan the painting before starting, and ones like me, where the previous painting is already telling me what I should be doing next. I always think of the Picasso's phrase, when inspiration comes, it has to find you working. When I prime a canvas, I have to do it myself. I cannot have an assistant doing it because already things happen and that will tell me how to continue. I use acrylic because I needed to dry quicker, and I use lots of masking tape and I make a big mess, but the work sometimes doesn't show that at the end. I'm doing this building now, which is like 4-story high in Miami. I did these industrial storage tanks in Maine, in Portland. At some point they said it was the biggest public art painting in the world. I'm also painting this car in a workshop in Barcelona. Normally when you paint a car like this, they are always for show and nobody uses them. But this one, the idea is that they become a bit more regular. Because if you think about it, it's pretty boring that all the cars are monochrome, isn't it? I don't know where it would take me. I want to keep doing paintings, and I hope people keep inviting me to do big things.